gives it for Mete, hits him up high. Whatever it takes to keep it in with a header.
He actually headbutted that puck intentionally.
Whatever you got to do. Battle continues as Domi gets the puck. Wrister tip, and it trickles in. Scores! And Shaw came in to make sure he buried it. Wow, talk about offense in this first period. Montreal again ties it up at three.
And it starts with a head deflection in intentionally by Victor Mete. And Andrew Shaw taking advantage of that spot with Max Domi and Jonathan Drouin. Durant corrals his puck, or Domi corrals his puck up around the blue line. Good support up at the blue line area. And Domi takes that extra step to find clear ice. Durant gets a tip on it. It looks like it may have been going over the line, but Andrew Shaw is not going to question that. He's going to hammer that home. And he played a very strong game against the Rangers on Tuesday night. Maybe his best game of the year. He's laughing right now with Jonathan Drouin because he's saying, I wasn't sure if it was going in, and I wasn't taking that chance. And by the way, Brian, we're not done for offense here yet tonight.
So Shaw moved up to that line with Drouin and Domi having an impact in this hockey game as he gets his second goal of the season.